my channel Code with Hafiz. This is Hafiz Ullah Masoodi, and today's video is mainly on how to update from Laravel 7 to Laravel 8. And besides that, I will also show you how to update LaraTrust from version 5 to the latest version, which is 6.x. Before everything, guys, I want to talk about why you need to update the Laravel from 7 to 8. Well, first of all, because Laravel 7 is not a long-term support version, so that should be the case. You have to always update your Laravel to the latest version. And if you are using Laravel 6 or Laravel 5.5, so I think you should be good to go, and you don't really need to update the version, because those versions are LTS or long-term support. And if we talk about the second reason that why you should update your Laravel version, is because if you want to use the latest technologies or the latest things that come into Laravel, if you want to use them, so you should update the Laravel version to the latest version. And if you want to know what is new in Laravel 8, you can search for what is new in Laravel 8, and you will see that there are many useful packages have came into Laravel 8 that you can use to ease your code. So guys, let's start the update process. Well, I have opened my browser and opened the laravel.com website, and if we go to the documentation, and in here let's go to prologue and upgrade guide. Well, you can find everything about how to update from 7.x to Laravel 8 in here, and you can read through the documentation. So the first thing that we need to do is to ensure what is our PHP version, and it should be compatible with Laravel 8. As you can see in here, it says PHP 7.3.0 is required. So to check your PHP version, just open a command prompt window. Let me zoom a little bit that you can see, and in here you can just type php-v, and as you can see, my PHP version is 7.4.9, which is good to go, and it is a little bit above the version that we need for Laravel 8. So we should be good to go to upgrade or update our Laravel 7 project to Laravel 8. And if your version is less than 7.3.0, so if you are using XAMPP or VAMP, you can update your XAMPP or VAMP to the latest version. So let's start the update process. Well, I have already uninstalled package or project of Laravel 7 project, and I also have installed LaraTrust in it. If I may show you, let's log in as admin at app.com, and the password is password. You can see it is the admin panel, and I also have written the code for the manage users, manage permissions, and manage roles. So you can see I already have installed LaraTrust. So we will be updating Laravel and also LaraTrust. So let's log out and let's open our project in the text editor. So I am using Visual Studio Code, and in here what we want to do is, if I scroll down, let's go to this composer.json, because this is the file that we need to update. And in here, first of all, let's update the PHP version to 7.3.0. And after that, what we want to update is this Guzzle HTTP. Let's update this to 7.0.1. And after that, we want to update the Laravel framework to 8.0. And next, we want to update the Laravel UI or user interface to 3.0. Well, this one should be greater than 3.0. And next, we want to update the LaraTrust also. So if you go to the LaraTrust website, you can find the version. So I will just write it here, which is greater than 6.0, which is the latest version. And after that, we want to update this facade or ignition, and this one should be greater than 2.3.0. 3.6. And next we want to update this collision. So this one should be 5.0. And finally, we want to update the PHP unit, which should be 9.0, greater than 9.0. So these were all the files that we needed to update. And after changing these files, save the file, close it, and let's open a command prompt window. Well, I have already opened one. So in here, let's navigate to our project folder. So for that, we can say cd://vamp64/www/multi-auth and press enter. Well, before running Composer update, let's run two commands first. First one is php artisan config colon cache to clear the cache and the config file. And after that, we have to run composer dump autoload to not get any composer errors. So press enter. And now finally, we can run composer update, which will update our project to the latest version. So press enter. It will take some time, guys. You have to wait for it to finish. So guys, our project has been updated successfully. And one thing more, guys, if you get any errors, make sure you have a fast internet connection. And if you still get any errors after updating your project, well, there are two ways to fix it. Just downgrade to the previous version, which is 7.x. And if you want to stick with the latest version, so you can update the project functions in your project to fix the errors. So project has been updated. Now if we go back to the browser and let's refresh, yeah, you can see it works just fine. And if we log in as admin at app.com, well, the password is password, and everything is working just fine. So guys, this was how to update from Laravel 7 to Laravel 8, and also update your Lara test version to the latest version, which is 6.x. I hope you enjoyed watching the video, and if you enjoyed watching the video, please don't forget to give the thumbs up and share it with your friends, and don't also forget to subscribe to the channel to not miss any updates. So thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.